Once again, welcome to Chanakya Multilevel Academy. So today, we are continuing the lesson, Simple Interest. So the third question is, find simple interest on rupees 3000 at the rate of 10% from 4th March to July 27. First, we have to calculate how many days are there in 4th March to July 27. March, we have to take only 28 days and April, 30 days, May, 31 days, June, 30 days, July 27. Total all these days we have to calculate. We will get 146 days. Now, so the time is 146 days per year. So next, principal. Principal, they only given rupees 3000 and rate is 10%. So now we have to calculate the simple interest. So simple interest formula, you know that simple interest is equal to PTR by 100. P means principal, T means time, R rate divided by 100. So now principal is 3000 into time 146 days into rate 10% divided by 100 into 365 per year. So how many days per year? 365, no? So divide it by 365. So now cancel two zeros here and then divide it by using 5 table. 5 7s are 35, 5 3s are 15. Next, move on to this. 5 6s are 30. Now take 73 1s are, 73 2s are. So now 6 into 2 into 10. Now multiply. 6 2s are 12 into 10. So now we got the answer 120 rupees, 120 simple interest. So like this way you can solve the simple interest problems. In next class we are going to learn more problems. Thank you for watching. Keep watching our channel. Subscribe our channel. Thank you.